So my name is Emily Gilmore, and I'm a neurologist trained in critical care neurology and critical care EEG monitoring. There's often an element of chronic disease that comes into neurologic critical care, but for many patients, it's an acute thing that's happened that is immediately life-altering. It's not like cancer, right, where you get a diagnosis and you have some time to process and there are therapeutic options, right? There's often very serious event that is ultimately life-changing, and so seeing people's resilience and how their families support them through that and help us in that co-management of decision-making and shared decision-making is really powerful. Every family comes to this kind of experience with different experiences, and we engage in multiple conversations with them. In an effort, from my perspective, to really understand who their loved one is, because oftentimes their loved one can't tell us, to really try to tease out what they think their loved one would want in the context of our abilities to make the best prognostic judgments possible, right? And I think if there is uncertainty, we tend to err on the side of giving more time so that they can just be confident that they gave their loved one a chance. We fully support that.